Hello kids, welcome to the another segment of the English class. Children, we read lesson number 2 at the farm previously and now it is time to revise it. So let's start.
Lesson number 2 at the farm.
Children, do you know what is a farm?
Farm is a place where people can live, grow crops and keep their animals. Okay? Keep your finger under the first word and when you read, keep moving your finger under each word so that you may not make any mistake and can read correctly. Zubin lives in the city like you and me. Okay? We live in Jodhpur city. Zubin also lives in a city. His grandparents live on a farm. Who are grandparents? Grandpa and grandma. That means Dadaji or Dadiji. And they live on a farm. I already told you what is a farm. Farm is a place where people can live, grow crops and keep their animals. Grandpa and grandma are showing him the farm. What are grandpa and grandma doing? They are showing Zubin their farm. Come down to the first picture. Zubin see mother hen and her chicks. What does grandpa show? Yes, mother hen and her chicks. Wow, they are so pretty. May I take one? What Zubin says? The hen and her babies are very pretty. Can I take one of them? Let's see what grandpa says. We cannot take our babies. What grandpa says? No, we cannot take her babies. Come down. Oh, mother hen is talking to her chicks. What is mother hen doing? Yes, she is talking to her chicks. Come to the next page, children. Grandma, look at the big brown cow. What does Zubin see? He sees a big brown cow. Yes, Zubin, her name is Daisy. Grandma says, the name of the cow is Daisy. She gives us lots of milk. What does Daisy do? She gives lots of milk. Come to this side. This is Daisy's baby. Who is this? Daisy's baby. Her baby is called a calf. What does a cow's baby call? A calf. Come down, children. Come to this picture. Grandpa, what is this? Zubin asks, what is this? This is a sheepfold. Grandpa says, this is a sheepfold. What is a sheepfold, children? Sheepfold is a place where sheep live. In the daytime, they eat grass and roam about there. And at night, they sleep over there. Okay? This is a sheepfold. The sheep sleep here at night. In the daytime, they eat grass. Okay? Come to this picture. Blackie, our dog, is in his kennel. Where does a dog live? Dog lives in a kennel. So, Blackie is a dog. So, Blackie also lives in a kennel. You can play with him after his bath. Grandpa says, after a bath, Zubin can play with Blackie. Come down to the last picture, children. Zubin, come and help me. Grandmother calls Zubin. Why? To help her. It is time for Blackie's bath. Why? Because it is time for Blackie's bath. Yes, Grandma. This will be fun. what Zubin says, this will be fun.
I hope children, you all have revised the chapter well. Now read the chapter again, learn all the exercises done in the notebook and do the revision work provided in the PDF. Children, you have to do this work in English in test notebook all by yourself. Don't take parents' help. Okay? So, good luck!